Eyewitness News with new details on two stories that were breaking news on Live at 5. First, the Pinpoint News Checker showing you the area of Branch Avenue in Providence. That's where National Grid customers were affected by a power outage this afternoon. Crews worked to repair the problem. We are told all 900 people who lost power after a fuse at a transformer site blew now have electricity. New details.